This should protect you from pregnancy for the next 3 months. My concern is, you may not need it. It's your cervix. You may not be able to get pregnant. We need to do more tests before we know.